योर क्वेश्चन इज फाइंड द इक्वेशन ऑफ एल एच दैट सेटिस्फाई द गिवन कंडीशन व्हाट इज एस इज प्लस माइनस 6.0 एंड द फोकाई इज प्लस माइनस 4.0. तो फर्स्ट वी विल राइट द स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म ऑफ इक्वेशन. व्हाट इज दैट? तो दैट इज नथिंग बट एक्स स्क्वायर बाय ए स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर बाय बी स्क्वायर That is equal to 1. This is the equation of ellipse. Now we have to find out a square and b square. So here they have given vertices as plus minus 6.0. So what is your vertices? So vertices is nothing but what? Plus minus a, 0. Plus minus a, 0. And you can see here they have given the value in x and y is 0. That means it lies on x-axis. So ellipse lies on x-axis. So now if you compare this, what you will get? A is equal to 6. We will get A is equal to 6. Therefore A square is 36. Now, foci. Foci is plus minus 4.0. So, what is the foci? Now, so we can say it's AE, 0 plus minus AE, 0 plus minus AE, 0. Now, if you compare it, you will get AE is 4. A is 6. So now we get 6E is equal to 4. Therefore, E is equal to 4 by 6. That is equal to 2 by 3. Now eccentricity is 2 by 3. With the help of A and E, we can find out B square. Yes, we can find out. What is the formula for that? Nothing, that is nothing but what? B square is equal to A square 1 minus E square. Solve this. What we get? We will get A square is 36. 1 minus E square. That means what? 2 square is 4, 3 square is 9. Or you can go for this. 4 square is 16 by 6 square is 36. Solve this. If you solve this, you will get 36 into 36 minus 16 by 36. This 36 is gone. What do you will get? B square is 36 minus 16, that is 20. So here we will get B square is equal to 20. Now substitute both values, A square and B square here. So you will get A square by 36 plus Y square by 20, that is equal to 1. So this is your equation of an ellipse.